What's going on, Screaming Eagles? This is Jed Eagle 101 here. Welcome back to Star Wars, The Force Unleashed. In our last video, we went to the planet Felucia to go say Bell Organa. And after we did that, we went back to our ship to figure out on our way to distract the Emperor and his spies. Darth Vader advised us to attack an Imperial yard, where they make their ships, and so that's what we're going to do. Now, we're going to do that. And before we get into the game, I just want to remind you guys, if you like the game so far, hit that like button. If you got something to say about it, hit it down in the comment section. Want to be part of the Screaming Eagles for more exclusive content? Hit that subscribe button and hit the bell notification for more upcoming videos by Jedi Eagle 101. Now let's get into the game. Actually, hold on. Something I gotta do first. I have to go shut my door. Okay, let's do this.
This is the closest I can get you. Once you find a way to the processing plant, we can use the ore cannon to attack the shipyards directly.
Keep moving. Force push. That's all it takes now. Hey, I didn't tell you to do that. Purge troopers. Thank you.
Mr. Starkiller. We have a small situation here.
Go ahead.
Proxy has left the ship. I have no idea why.
I do. I know what he's doing. Thanks for the advance warning.
At least attempt to kill us. Force points.
Juno, I've reached an Imperial drop base. Can you override the hangar door?
I'll try, but it might take me a moment.
Take your time. I've got plenty to keep me busy here.
Damage increase. Purge troopers. No. Not purge troopers. I need purge troopers.
Come on.
Ouch.
Maintaining the alignment of the cannon. If you can disrupt it, maybe it'll affect the firing pattern of the facility.
Why does this loading screen have to take forever? It's uncanny. It's ridiculous.
Are you
sable purple lightsaber crystal? I didn't know that was in here.
Come on, keep going. tactical computer suggests that this is the best time to attack. I am certain that I will finally fulfill my programming.
Oh, jeez.
Keep your guard up. Excellent attack, Master. Lord Vader has trained you well.
Shut down, Proxy. There's no one inside you that I haven't already defeated.
Give me some credit, Master. I have one module you've never seen. An enemy I've starred for years.
Uh-oh. Darth Maul. That was a little bit of a tough job right there.
Thank you.
one of the Star Destroyers. It's headed right for me. I gotta get out of here.
You'll never get clear in time. You need to pull it into the cannon.
What? You're insane. It's massive.
You're a Jedi, boy. Size means nothing to you. Reach out with the Force and grab that ship, or you will die on this trash heap.
Down.
friendly.
Relax, General. I'm still here.
Good. Good. We'll see you back at the ship.
All right.
Master?
Proxy! Are you okay?
Yes, I think so. But I think it may be best if you leave me here.
What are you talking about?
The shockwave. It burned out portions of my processor. My primary programming has been erased. I'm useless now.
Proxy. You're not staying here. Come on.
Good old Proxy. Tractor beam towers? I didn't know there was.
Your actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I am ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, all that will be destroyed.
Do not wait too long to contact me.
Can you trust him?
Vader won't risk my mission, even if he has doubts about me. Have we arrived?
We've reached Corellia. They're all here. Bail and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now, what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me, okay? I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
Really?
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics is past. It is now time for action. If you are willing to lead us, then we'll join your alliance.
As will I.
Thought you were passed out in the cargo hold.
I finally came to.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion while Garm provides our fleet and Mon Mothma our soldiers.
Sweet.
And with you leading us, we have the power of the Force on our side. Therefore, let this be an official declaration of rebellion. Today, we all vow to change the galaxy. Mm-hmm. And one day, the galaxy will indeed be free.
Yes, it will. Happens.
No. Proxy! Cut transmission!
Uh-oh.
Take them alive. The Emperor wants to execute them personally. You have done well, my apprentice.
Oh man, not good, not good.
You are agreed to stay away!
I lied, as I have from the very beginning.
You never planned to destroy the Emperor.
Not with you, no.
Without me, you'll never be free. They're gone. Vader took them all. To the Emperor.
I don't understand. Then why would Vader let us attack so many Imperial targets?
To sell the deception. Credits, starships, Imperial lives, they're all meaningless to Vader. Vader needed me to find the Emperor's enemies no matter the cost, and I did exactly what he wanted me to.
Yes, you did. But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
We're going after Vader and the rebels.
Oh boy.
What are you doing?
Meditating. A Jedi can sometimes sense visions of the future.
Have you done this before?
Never been a Jedi before. Coda!
What? What did you see?
A massive space station.
A massive space station. Oh. Death Star.
Keep the ship cloaked and wait beyond scanner range.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Well, then maybe we're doing something right.
Am I going to see you again?
If I can free the rebels, they're gonna need extraction. Probably not, no.
Then I'll never need to live this down.
Oh.
Goodbye, Juno.
All right. Well, we're going to end the video from right here. Because we already made it this far, so I hope you enjoy it. If you did, hit that like button. If you got something to say about it, hit it down in the comment section. Want to be part of the Screaming Eagles for more exclusive content? Hit that subscribe button and hit the bell notification for more upcoming videos by Jedi Go 101. And as always, I'll see you later. Have a good one.